Ask anybody around you this simple question, what is gravity? And what you'd probably hear is, it's something that pulls objects towards the Earth, or it's a force exerted by the Earth to pull objects towards it. Now, before we get to the basics of gravitation, there is one thing I want you to understand well. Rather, there's one thing I want you to forget. Forget the fact that gravity has got to do only with the Earth and the objects close to it. That's not gravity. We'd see examples where objects are falling to the ground, and we assume that it's the only concept we need to know about gravity. Yes, of course, it's gravity that pulls the objects towards the Earth, but that's not the only thing you need to understand about gravity. So what is gravity? Consider your screen to be the universe, and these are any two objects in the universe. They could be planets, or humans, or animals, or whatever. Just that they both have non-zero mass. In this case, both objects are pulling the other object towards each other. This object is pulling this one towards itself, and the other object is pulling this one towards itself. This attractive force between any two masses in the universe is called the gravitational force. So the gravitational force is the attractive force between any two objects with non-zero mass separated by a distance. It's not only the force that Earth uses to pull objects towards it. But yes, as all of us have Earth as our habitat, most examples we see for gravitation will relate to the Earth pulling objects towards it. But you should know that it's not the only force that explains gravitation. In the case of Earth and a human being, the Earth is one object and the human being is another. Both are pulling the other towards themselves. But why does this happen? If you do a lot of research onto what gravity really means, you may find out that gravity is not actually a force and it's just an illusion. So for now, it's enough to know that gravitational force is just the attractive force between any two objects with non-zero mass separated by a distance. After knowing the basics, you'd probably have many questions in mind. Does the apple fall towards the Earth or does the Earth move towards the apple? If two objects always attract each other, why don't two humans get pulled towards each other? Why don't two stars collide with each other? After watching our videos based on gravitation, you will be able to answer all these questions and understand various concepts related to them. Happy learning!